Everybody, welcome back to the Ross Fire Play Studio, and today we are playing LEGO City Undercover Episode 5. Let's restart the game because it went off again. Same error. I guess we're going there first. Let's go. Smart ones first. I guess we're gonna go there first. Alright, get up here somehow. There we go. I need to make a big wide turn. Yeah. There we go. Right there.
I should spend more time.
Got enough now, but first a lot of rounds here. I'm gonna go and collect them. Most super bricks like double. They double it. They double whatever you have. Get in there. That's for somebody to escape. One more on top. No, I can get that one. Kind of funny how I don't think I can get in there. I I just went out. There's another one. Here, where it was. I don't know where that is. I was pointing to that guy. Get that one. What about this one? Gonna go up. Oh. Sure. Let's go over there. Trust. I mean, the best way to stop the issue is to split. This episode and the last one, the two episodes, maybe? You feel me? And just cut the scene. Space, just build it. Thing is, this on this one, he spawned.
Ah, you've saved my hide, and no mistake. Hop on board and we'll set sail for Albatross Prison.
Okay.
You never know, we might even make it there.
Come on. All these ones I built up. Let's go. Yeah, let's travel to Albatross. How are you stuck on here?
It's nice to see they take security so seriously. I guess I'll just let myself in and then track down Blue.
No. Another of this guy's. Now we go over. Find the red blacks laying around the map. And we're just gonna scavenge around. Once we complete it, we haven't found all of them. We're gonna go through and for all of them again. Just like the red bricks and clues. That was a nice.
It's good to see officers out in patrol.
Okay. Drove that one. Did you try to get back? Didn't happen, he was just like exiting out. I'm trying to think. Core button. Here.
I can get back up though. That'd be later. Go get that one, but I'll have to go back in. Go all the way back around. Damn, I can skip a minute. Your switches to the controls right there. What you need. That's a color gun. It's like a unlimited color gun. Somewhere.
Good evening. If only we'd managed to get the gold bricks off of that bus.
There we go. Changing my civilian outfit because prison.
Great weather today.
Okay, I guess I could have just waited. How far was that?
Policeman, you belong in the law court, not a basketball court.
Hey, nice work, man. You be using the language real good.
I sure am, too.
If that's a basketball court, where's your basketball?
A bunch of real real mean bullies took it off us.
They are not nice.
If I get it back for you, will you let me in?
We'll see. I ain't promising nothing.
Oh, man, that's a double negative. You have let me down.
He seems nice.
This is gonna be a good day.
Let's get back.
Steal a wristwatches.
As soon as I grab it like that. Used any coins yet? I've used the studs.
Then where is the building?
There we go.
Hey, are you Blue?
I've had better days, Sonny.
I'm Chase. I heard you might know about Rex Fury.
Rex Fury? That man owes me.
For helping him escape?
Why would I do that? Rex was my biggest customer until he disappeared, owing me for a hot tub. You know how difficult it is to smuggle one of them in? Speaking of which, careful with Haywood's new car,
So how did Rex escape?
Well, that's the question on everyone's lips. Except no one's allowed in his cell to find out. Not even the police.
That's not right.
But we both want to see Rex back in here. So I've got an idea. Get some gear from the cupboard in my cell. Then I'll call you with more information on this.
That's a croissant.
We aren't allowed phones in here. The phone's inside it. Put your number in.
Go! Yeah. I hope this plan of yours works, Blue.
Are you free, man? No. No, I am not free. His lawyers might be watching. What's the matter, Haywood? You don't like the new car?
What are you doing back here? You're meant to be getting into the cell block.
There we go. May have to redo this part. The game doesn't work. There we go.
I am really regretting my life choices about now.
There we go.
I should have stayed in school.
I'm sure you're kind of lose out on phone calls. There we go. Three down, three to go. Four down, two to go.
This policeman.
You can't keep me in here forever.
Go. Now where did you go?
Good work! So, is there any way I can help you, officer?
Yeah. I need to check a prisoner's cell for something. He's called Blue?
Blue? He's been here almost as long as me. Always sees I get some of that cake his mom bakes him. It kind of tastes funny. There you go. I'm off for a nap. Need to stay alert. That's why I have at least 4 a day.
You get in there?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta be quick. There are guards near you. Now, once you've got the equipment, you need to get into the warden's office.
What?
It's the only way to Rex's cell. Wait.
Shh. Yeah, that's Blue. He's the one that talks to pastries.
Okay, now go. The door's at the right side of the third story. You better hope the warden's not in there.
It's a good thing these bars are between you and me. You can't keep me in here! Not on a sunny day!
Not that now.
Ah, at least it's better than solitary.
Is this the red brick? And we'll go see what that is in the next video. But yep, this is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye.